Across the country this week and here in Central Florida, it's free to get into national parks. Governor Rick Scott tweeted saying in honor of National Park Week, there will be no admission through next Sunday. That includes the Canaveral National Seashore in Volusia and Brevard counties. Typically, the fee is about $10 a day.